I think
the vision.
I think people put on that Instagram look, to be candid. You're always putting your best stuff on.
It's a highlight reel. It's the Kodak moments. It's not real. It's not real life.
But other things about me, I'm happy to have those skeletons pulled out of the closet and put on display. Because at the end of the day, those experiences don't define us. They refine us.